Okay. So Lindbergh took his first flight here in Americus. And this is a memorial to that. Here at Southard Field, Charles A. Lindbergh made his first solo flight in May 1923. And he looks happy about it.
I'm happy for him. Oh, that's his, yeah, that's his flight suit, ain't it? That's his coat and all that kind of stuff.
Pick the cotton, and there's the seeds. The seeds inside the cotton. That's why I need the cotton gin. This is akin to okra, and we eat okra.
Hmm.
Make clothes up. Fill of that, though. It's just like a cotton ball like you get at Walmart.
Oh, yeah.